Hello and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be looking at Moonlight. Yeah, I know I've done a video on this before, like a year ago though. So I thought I'd look at it again. Alright, so for this testing I'm going to try GTA 5 offline. I can't go online. If you didn't know, I've been kicked off at Batman modding. While you're waiting for your game to load, I'd recommend leaving it for a bit, because for me it takes quite a long time to load, but that might just be for me, that's your computer. So when I loaded into GTA, I realised the map didn't quite load in properly, but that was just simply fixed by leaving for a little bit. I think it might have been because I was streaming, I don't know, I'm not that technical. So from spending a bit of time using this Moonlight app, kind of like, I wouldn't use it for competitive gaming or really playing GTA or anything along those lines. Like, if you want to play a game, let's say like Kingdom, that's very simple, you don't really need to be quick, have a quick response. You can use it for that. So you can see, just in my small library, there's a plethora of games you can play through Moonlight. Setting it all up, you just literally need a new graphics card. Like, I've got the GTX 660, you can have whichever one you want. And you just need to have one bit of software downloaded. What is the drivers for the media products? And you literally just need to get that, have it fully updated, and then you just go into settings and you just click on the little bit that says shield, and then you just flick the little switch, and that should be the top in the middle. And then on Moonlight it should pick up your computer. If not, you have to find your IP and all that. But that's basically it. Now you can play GTA in the bath, the shower, at your friends, at your mom's, at your nan's, as long as you've got a Wi-Fi connection with the computer. And guys, I hope you lot have enjoyed this episode today. And if you enjoyed it, you need to slap that like button and become a fucker today. Remember, punch that subscribe button right in your face. Guys, I'll see you lot in the next episode.